Exactly. Now, you know, I'm already inside the ship or the cruise. Now, by the way, kama hujawahi ingia the cruise. Now, I'm in the room yenye sasa, you know, watu wataishi. I'm thinking kuna room zote ziko hapa, they are all the same. So, I'm going to show you so that next time you come, at least unaweza kuwa unaona. So, me for me and my... we are already here now. Na ukisoma yetu inasema namna gani, Rav? Niliambiwa unastahili kukuja pande hii nyingine. You're supposed to be right there. Nasoma. Haya, kaitaraku na. Inasema ke? Inasema love, eh? Mm-hmm. So that's how things are here now. Now, of course, Dalia Mary, this is our room. Na nimeona uwezi jua ni see they have a very nice bed there. That's their bed. They have a nice bed. Uh-huh. And of course, this is another bed here. Utawatachukua hiyo. They'll open up. And also, there is another bed here. So, we have two children. One goes up there, nikifungua, na ingine unalala chini hapa. Eh? So, and they are very dedicated here. Please call a steward for assistant with the extra bed. Yani kuifungua tu, na kuiweka hapa ikuwe bed. So, you have like two beds already. Come away, you are family of four, you can just have it. And then they have their bathroom. Well, where? Their bedroom is right here. Hmm? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Washing my hands.
Washing your hands?
Yeah.
Okay.
My hands are already clean.
Exactly. Now, watoto washa ingia hapa, so they are enjoying themselves. That is the bedroom. Yenye wakonayo hapo. That's all I have. That's all I have seen here. So, kwa hiyo cruise, ukiingia. This is what you will find inside. At least kwa room. They are room. They are rooms. They are here. Na ni sio room kubwa. It's just a small room with a very good doors. Exactly. And unajua sometimes, wacha ni kuonyesha the lineage ya rooms venye hiko. Unajua saa zingine, you have a very nice good thing here for safe. Yani unaweka vitu zako hapo safe. Hapa kuna nini? And this is, I think this is a wardrobe. Na kuna vitu za maji in case of anything. Life savers. Yes, and we have something here for that's a lander or something to help maybe. Na pia kuna hangers kama uko na guu unaweka. So I'm actually experiencing the first time in the cruise. So hizo vitu zote mkiziona mnaziona hapo, hizo ni floaters, we are four, so that's why we have them. And I think that's it for now. That's the room. That's what we have, and that's it. Sorry guys for showing this, not my house. This is just the cruise. Na watoto wako na TV, so they can watch the TV and they will enjoy everything. By the way, they have the fridge. Wako na fridge hapa, kama uko na kitu ndaa kuweka hapa, kitu ya mbaridi, you can have it there. Laundry, of course. Wako na simu, if you need anything, you just call. And okay, glasses of water. And yes.
Hello, Carnival Sunrise family. This is Mel, your cruise director. Once again, welcoming you aboard the beautiful Carnival Sunrise. Here at Carnival Cruise Line, the most fun cruise line in the world, we are dedicated to the safety of our guests and crew. Your attention is drawn to the safety.